in once a week, three meals that are for two people. And so you get them, and it takes like a half an hour to make, and it's all fresh ingredients. And it worked out pretty good. Right, but the thing is, it takes you, you have to take 20, 30 minutes to make the meals. I mean, it's not something you're just going to throw in the microwave, which everybody's doing now, and all the stuff that they have like that, that's real quick, is bad for you, because it's got all that preservative. When you make something, you make it from scratch, right? No, I didn't buy it. We have that old Honda from the other place. It was in the storage shed. I mean, it's a push mower. I think it's better to have somebody come out and do it so you don't have to worry about it. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Most of the backyard is like trees and stuff. And so I don't think it's going to take much mowing back there, because it's all roots and trees, and there's not a lot of grass growing in the back. It's mostly like the front yard, which is kind of small. It's an acre, but it's mostly in the back. They got a horseshoe pit, and it looks like they had a garden at one time. There's been a couple of those. I can think of is that he must be very mature for